As the Suns arrived at the arena, they're looking to leave town on a winning note tonight.